My name is Julia Yang. I am from Tallahassee, Florida.
Yay.
I play the cello, and it's my first year at the New World Symphony. Yay. I will be performing Haydn's Cello Concerto in C major. I can't remember the first time I heard this concerto. I think because it's often played by young performers, working their way up through the Suzuki books. It didn't really stick in my mind as a worthwhile piece until my college years, when I heard a colleague of mine in my studio perform it. And he brought such life and freshness to the piece that I left thinking, wow, I can't believe that's Haydn's C major concerto. It's really cool. Maybe I should look at it again. There's so many great moments in this concerto, but I think personally my favorite moment or moments in this concerto happen in the second movement, where Haydn goes more inward and more introverted before we move on to the third movement, which is so extroverted, and you're like, we get on this train and just go to the very end. I hope that the audience really catches the life and lightness and freshness of this piece. I actually had this revelation yesterday when I was eating lunch. I made this salad, and it was very colorful. It had some red peppers and carrots and some feta and like light dressing. And I had a bite, and of course, being the musician that I am, I made this connection, like, this is just like Haydn. It's so refreshing, it's light, it feels like it's so good for your body. And it's not satisfying in the way that some heavier dish or meal would be, like Dvorak or Brahms, or maybe some like steak or burger or something, you know? I would say that Haydn is like a wonderfully crafted salad with a lot of character and flavor and freshness, but never too heavy or rich. I'm very excited to be performing this concerto for you, and I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.